Welcome to the Tennis Warehouse Racket Review of the third generation Bubble R Pure Strike 16x19. With this racket, Bubble R updates the popular Pure Strike 16x19 with C2 Pure Feel, a new dampening technology designed to improve the feel at contact. As with previous versions of the Pure Strike, this update offers the spin-friendly precision big hitters crave. Bubble R also retains the hybrid frame construction called Control Frame Technology, which blends the control and feel of a square beam with the speed of a modern elliptical beam. First up today, let's check in with Michelle. Michelle, how did this racket work out for you?
I really enjoyed this playtest. I love playing with every Bubble R frame, so the Pure Strike is definitely a little bit more controlled for me than the Arrow and the Drive. So that's great for my game, as I do have a tendency to overhit, especially when a Bubble R's in my hand. I found it a pretty seamless transition from the previous one, and once I got dialed in with my string tension, I was loving this racket from the baseline. I just could find a nice groove. I was hitting deep, penetrating shots through the court, and just really enjoyed hitting with it at all times. I did up my tension on the strings a bit to get that little extra control. Great feel. I did notice an updated feel, a little more muted in my opinion. At net, it felt nice and stable. I could easily volley and redirect shots that were coming in with big pace. And off return, it was fun to just rip balls with. Serves were great as well. I really felt like I could pinpoint my targets and execute first serves and great second serves. So all in all, this is a fun play test for me. Definitely a racket I actually could doctor up a little bit, add a little more weight to the tip, get that swing weight beefed up, and really suit my style.
Next up, let's check in with Jason. Now, Jay, the previous version of this racket was your racket of choice. What do you think of the update?
Yeah, I thought this was a really great racket. It plays and performs really similar to the previous version in terms of just blend of power and control, something that you don't necessarily find in other Bubble R frames. And I thought this one actually had a little bit more power than the previous version, a little less whippy, but I just really enjoyed it from all areas of the court. Easy to find depth with, easy to hit with spin, easy to actually hit winners and put away shots. The only other difference that I noticed was in the feel department. This one, like Michelle mentioned, feels a little bit more dampened, a little bit more plush, whereas the previous version was a little bit more responsive. But overall, I really, really enjoyed this update, and it continues to be one of my top racket choices.
Next up, let's check in with Julie. What did you think of the Pure Feel and this new Pure Strike?
Well, that was my first playtest with a Pure Strike racket. And rumors are true, it's a lot of control and feel, but for the most aggressive players, it is also very lively and crisp. On my ground strokes, it was pretty hard for me to break the rhythm with like a lot of spin. So I kind of traded my spin shots for slices where I have a lot of response from the racket. So yeah, it was hard to break the rhythm, and I had to really stay aggressive and close to the baseline. That's when I had like my best shots, pretty much, just staying really aggressive. I'll have to agree with Michelle and Jay. We have a more dampened feel from the previous generation. So yeah, usually I get lost a little bit in the sweet spot with the Pure Strikes, but with this one, I thought that with this little dampened feel, I had a bigger sweet spot, slightly bigger, and I just liked it better than the previous generation, even though it's a slight difference. But yeah, overall, a great racket for the very aggressive players.
I was also on the playtest team for this racket, and I loved the previous version, so I was super excited to get this one out on the court. And like the others have mentioned, I think the biggest difference is that feel of contact. I thought the racket came around really similarly. I was able to get a similar amount of spin and pace out of my shots, maybe a little bit more stability out of this update. But the feel is quite different. It's a more of a ball pocketing sensation, where with the previous version, I found the racket to be a bit more responsive. The ball just got in and out of the string bed a little quicker. So I call that one a slightly crisper feel. This one's a plusher feel. It has, as Julie also mentioned, the sense that you're getting a bigger sweet spot, a bit more forgiving. Especially on the ground strokes, I noticed like if I wasn't quite in the center of the racket still felt very plush and forgiving. Whereas the previous version, it was a bit more on and off for me. I really like that previous version though, the quickness of the ball coming in and out, and I feel like I lost that a little bit with this one, but I did gain a bit more touch at net. So it was a bit of a trade-off there. I love the racket on serve. It's got a good blend of plow-through power for me. There's enough mass there for me to get some good pace on the first serve, but it's light enough that I can whip it around the ball and still get plenty of spin on my second serve. So really fun playtest for me, really enjoyed this update. For the review today, we strung this racket up with Bubble R RPM Blast at 52 pounds, but we also tested it with a bunch of different co-polys during the month-long playtest. For more information on this racket or anything else tennis related, be sure to go to Tennis Warehouse, Tennis Warehouse Europe, or Tennis Only.